गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी. फर्स्ट आई विल थैंक डॉक्टर बंशी साबू, डॉक्टर संजय अग्रवाल, डॉक्टर वसंत कुमार एंड डॉक्टर अनिल गोम्बर फॉर वार्म वेलकम एंड अपॉर्चुनिटी बाय RSSBI फॉर करंट ट्रेंड्स इन मैनेजमेंट ऑफ अ चैलेंज कॉल्ड टाइप वन विच इज अ बॉडी फॉर टाइप वन एंड वन इज रिवर्स नाउ टू बी डन समथिंग नाउ in India, and I am going to speak about somatic aspect, mind aspects, and atmic aspects of coming out of this challenge. So we'll focus on three words, not a problem called challenge, not a difficulty, management, and in India, with 100 crore, 108 crore plus vaccination, we have proven to the world that we can make anything in India. When the diabetes is struck for the first time, parents are struggling with the child out of the nest. And at that time, we require some helping hand, not at that moment for survival, but throughout the life. And I am going to talk about this helping hand called Coach Asha for every child. So my focus will be on a Coach Asha. So here is a child separated, and here are the four fingers, family, Coach Asha, application called Madhuvin, and the central body, and combining together, not for the blood sugar control or a glycohemoglobin or for the avoiding complication, but for the purpose of life of that person, healthiness and happiness come together. So here is a Coach Asha. One support, here is a parent, another support, and child can ride this bicycle without falling. So here is a parent, here is a coach, and here is a child, and that is a role that has to be played. The burden of type 1 diabetes during the last presentation was said that around 1.84 lakh. I will say 2 lakh, and out of that 2 lakh, 1,40,000 are the women or the girls. So we suppose the burden of 2 lakhs of type 1 diabetes to be converted into children with type 1 diabetes will require a live support for a transformation from type 1 to type 1. So suppose we have one Coach Asha for 10 children with type 1 diabetes and family, then challenge number one is to create 20,000 Coach Asha to take care of 2 lakh children. If this is done, then we have won the race. Now, the real daily lifelong challenge, everybody knows, but I want to say again, it is just 25% of the somatic problem of needing 2 blood sugar checking and 3 insulin injections and roughly 2,000 pokes per year. Accept that, and you can overcome daily threat to survival in terms of high, low, sick day, decay, acute chronic complication affecting kidneys, eyes, heart, feet, growth, development. This somatic problem is just 25%. But the real problem is to become one, WON, psycho, social, economic, and atmic. And for atmic, meditation and prayers, these are proven tools for which we are running away or not talking, but I am going to talk that 30-minute quiet meditation morning and evening for 45 days can make the change without any investment, but only with the faith. And this is long life support beyond body and blood sugar. One nagging question, why me or why my child? Why diabetes at such a young age, in spite of no family history, healthy diet, exercise and whatnot? This thing has to be swallowed by one solution, that is a collectively. Everybody has to accept that, not only my child, my family, but everybody. And we have to give the answer, type 1 diabetes, so what? And we shall overcome by collective and coordinated efforts. when one child is alone, two is a pair, three is a trio, four is a strength, and large collectivity can do anything. So the answer is, we shall overcome this over a period of time only with united collective effort of everyone. And this is a secret. Now the $1 million question, how to achieve that? Is it practical and possible? The answer is yes. What we need is a one vision, one solution, one united effort in India. And that is a one challenge child and a family, one live coach, care provider for the whole life, one dynamic digital application. We saw a few minutes back the power of digital application. It was a wonderful presentation. And one dynamic central body providing all under one roof. So it is a proof. What is the proof of a pudding? In next few seconds, we will see Dr. Abhay and Rani Bums' study on a management of pneumonia and controlling infant mortality rate better than ICU of a government hospital at home by non-qualified ASHA workers. Their study was published twice in a Lancet, and it should become a role model for us. So I will show you the whole thing. This is the Dr. Abhay Bang and Rani Bang in that Sevagram called Shodhagram. And this is a paper as old as a 1955, again published in 1961. This is an ASHA worker who doesn't know how to count more than 10, but she can resuscitate child in the house, and she will go house to house. This is a respirometer. Diagnosis of pneumonia is made with this respirometer without X-ray, without stethoscope. And they have shown the fall in infant mortality rate over a period of time from 93-95 up to 2003, better than government hospital. So what is our current reality? We have to gather together like a garland, and RSSDI should become a sutra for all the NGOs working all over India for a care of type 1 diabetes. All the NGOs from north to south and east to west should come together with their best clinical practice in resource-constrained environment. And I am going to cite few of them. Dr. Mokta in Shimla manages to protect insulin from low temperature with the local shawl. Dr. Archana Sarda protecting insulin with earthen pot. And she educates kids with the type 1 mother coach, mom the coach approach. Dr. Pense and Dr. Prasanna Kumar are working in rural India tirelessly at JDF Mumbai, which was started by Dr. Ajgaonkar as early as 1983, empowering children with the concept of psychosocial care at the root by involving psychiatrists and psychologists in day-to-day care and residential diabetes education and management camps. And recently, Dr. Debashish at Calcutta providing chronic care and publishing mortality data recently. Now we will see in reality. So this is a shawl that Dr. Mokta has used for a freezing temperature in Shimla. This is earthen pot by Dr. Archana Sarda, who is going to speak next. And this is the mom, the coach approach of Dr. Sarda. And here is Dr. Ajgaonkar, Dr. Manoj Bhatavadekar, psychiatrist, and our team in Mumbai. And residential camp where children are taught basic lessons of the life. And this is a group. And this is the observational study by Dr. Debashish on mortality. So we have diamonds and jewels and pearls all over the India. We have to get together. So what should we do? That we should get together type 1 girl, type 1 boy, type 1 girl and a boy, one mother parent, one father parent, both father and mother parent. You have to create 6 core groups at local, state and national level with the help of an app called Madhuvin, and let them get connected by app, and it will be the real core strength of the management, because we will get these 20,000 ASHA workers only from this group very easily. if we try our hard. Now, one dynamic central organization that is a must, and RSSBI should take the lead. And Dr. Banshee Sabu says, Bansi hai to ban sakta hai. One core organization, the medical, paramedical, NGOs and industry. And these are all the things, RSSBI, Diabetes India, Diabetic Association of India, Endocrine Society of India, Pediatric Group, Indian Pediatric, Indian Academic of Pediatrician, Pediatrician and ISPE. In the last meeting of T1, these two people have come together. Now it is a time for IMA, API, Indian Psychiatric Society, Indian Association of Clinical Psychologists, Nutrition Society of India, IAP, Indian Society for Sports and Exercise Medicine, Association of Diagnostic Manufacturers, Therapeutic Group, then for Complication, Cardiological Society, Indian Society of Nephrology, Ophthalmology Society, Optometry Society, Neurological Society, Diabetic Food Society, Pharma Representatives, Chemist Association, and Pathology Lab and Technicians. When you bring them everybody together, we have a galaxy of the people helping, and it won't be difficult. So now the Coach Asha is a Sajeev Seva, live Seva at the doorstep of each child with type WON1 diabetes. So what basic Asha will do? She will take care of child from the day one of diagnosis in hospital or at home with a mindful management of emotions, diet, physical activity, sugar, insulin dose, ups and downs, symptom management, treatment of early decay at home, and connecting local type 1 boys, girls and parents. So this is a big agenda, and it can be brought down in reality with the mom approach and this Asha worker. And there are two areas to work and procedures. So I have already defined. So both the areas should be well covered, and target will be monitoring day-to-day survival problems by mastering these equipments, and that's it. And she will monitor diet, exercise, khana, khelna, khushi, khojna, that is normal sugar, or dena lena insulin. She will arrange this, and there are 21 factors. So she will master them, and she will make others master and integrate everybody together. And after that, we create advanced Asha. Asha for psychological, social issues, Asha for GHB 9+, Asha for high-low, Asha for CGMS, that is CGMS introduction, high-low, basal bolus, adjustment and pump, Asha for pregnancy, Asha for reversible complication, Asha for irreversible complication, Asha for sports and physical activity, Asha for arts, creativity, culture activity, and Asha for current advances and research. So Asha can be upgraded from basics. So all Ashas preferably should be type 1 or from the family member of type 1 and from rest of the whole group that we created, and they are working at the local, state and national level. All basic Ashas will move with the Madhu Katha, story of Madhu Kishore, a boy with a diabetes, Madhu Kishore, a girl with a diabetes, to solve their day-to-day problem in an FAQ manner by medium of a story. And in that story, we will start with the first encounter, back to home, school, settling in school, low, high, low, sick day, decay, growth, adolescent tantrums, college first time, job interview, dating, matrimony, family life, and long life complication overcoming. So one story will give the whole factor. And this is a Madhu Raksha application, which is a wonderful, which can be converted into Madhuvin. And the Madhuvin will be in a local language, and it will work for the Suraksha, that is a survival safety. Then Sashaktata, that is a settling in the family, school and day-to-day problem. Then Samriddhi, settling in a higher education, work, business, marriage and children. And Samvardhan, nurturing the hobby and achieving any personal goals beyond blood sugar. Suraksha requires insulin and a body. Sakshaktata, that is empowerment and richness, doesn't require, it requires a mindfulness and it requires a meditation, it requires a resolution, it requires a prayers, and that should be added for these three. So once suraksha is taken care of, sashaktikaran, samruddhi and samvardhan will be automatic. So this is the only lifeguard. Then there is a journey with a boat, cruise, and there is a bridge. So here Asha will work for the survival, but here Asha will work for the life beyond survival. And the Madhuvin will demonstrate all the services: preventive, prosper, research, analyze, edit, revise, publish, accredit, acknowledge, you name the thing, and that is possible. And digital teaching is a convenient, flexible, reach significantly fraction of a cost and in a fraction of a time. And yesterday we had a heartfelt message from Republic Bharat Arnab Goswami that he is willing to do anything and everything in digital media platform. So Madhuvin to be connected with all the media all over the India through one central body working with NGOs and medical association for the awareness, medical services that can be free, subsidized and professional. Don't shy off of earning. It can be professional. It need not be free all the time. Documentation with a SWIT and Indian registry, research and publication, accreditation, recognition and celebration. So, I'm sorry. So,
wonderful presentation.
One last slide, sir. Immediately doable thing. Create 20,000 coach Asha. Not impossible. Create 2,000 advanced Asha. Not impossible. Collaboration with all the groups. It can be done at a touch of a finger. And now we need extra will and effort. Sensor and cellula make in India and reducing the pricks. That is a 5 pricks a day to 1 prick in 2.5 day. Once the child on sensor and a pump. The extra cost for this is 1.1 lakh per year per child. But with the make in India, with the IIT, IIM collaboration, CSIR, it should not be impossible. And the last, ascent beyond the body. Only missing energy with the current medical and paramedical business is a body consciousness, mind and spirit unconsciousness. That is the trouble. So be mindful and not full. Be grateful, be thankful, meditate and pray and avoid getting prayed. Thank you so much.